Hello and welcome to the seventh round of the MotoGP season. Today we're here in Assen, where in a few moments the Dutch TT will begin. Despite the clouds building up overhead, track conditions are good, and the forecasts say the risk of rain is pretty low. finishers make their way to Parc Fermé, let's have a look at the final standings. This has been an excellent day for him. Not only is it a great win, it also nets him 25 all-important points for the championship.